I shot from you. Here and welcome back to Fortnite Chapter 5. Let's go. So what do you think of the comparison? That old username, don't question it. We don't talk. Alright, so where are we landing? Oh, are we landing here? I got something. Everyone gather around. We're waiting for one more. I got a new item. I know what it does. I think it'll give us all 100. Whose fault was that? Whose fault is that? You can't see me. Oh God. above, I think. No. Right there, actually. Come over to me. Do you want the shotgun? I can hand it over to you. What do I keep picking? I need to turn that off. There we go. I love all the previous four, the Easter egg they added that represent the previous four chapters. Does anyone want that? And you might want this too. problem. Hey, look, a rare chest. Let's see what's inside. Hey, look, a run and gun hyper SMG. Oops. There we go. Oh, they all have snipers! I need a better sniper! I think we should be a bit worried. By the way, I think they're medallion kids. No, they're coming to our, they're right ahead in front of us. Let's see. Should we try to go for the island? Let's try for a thanks for stealing my kill, absolute. Thank you. What? Thank you. Can I have that? Okay, I can. I'll take that one. That's an E. Let's see. Oh yeah, this one's much better than the one I had. Oops. Let me pick up. Actually, I have Oscar's shotgun, so I think I'm good. We have a... They could be real. I'm just doing a bit of missions real quick. Let's, I think it does, I'm not sure. I only saw it does shields. It only does shields. But hey, we get a nice boost. It's tied. Yeah, and I'm very appreciative of it, that. I think I prefer the going further into zone option. I mean, we can fight him from a distance if we need to. We have to do that. I got one. I got Mr. Meeseeks. I'm gonna get healed up real quick for some get some health and oh, and I almost picked up a heavy and get some shields. I'll probably need it for the final fight. And remind me after this match to disable automatic pickup. Because it's really getting on my nerves. Hey, look, the train is passing by. Hi, Twain. Oh, wait. Oh. Wait, how are there? Oh, it's two solos and one duo. What? Okay. Ping him out. Medallion. Oh, it's a medallion. Oh, yeah. I see him. I can deal with the people behind. Got him. Car. I hit him. I hit it again. Wait, we're staying in circle. We have the circle basically. So I need train tracks. Get out of the car, Jesus Christ! Wait, and there's three of us. Yeah. I also. Ooh, yeah. No, he is in that box. I see him! He's right there. Oh god. Rather worth it for me, apparently. Don't worry about me. Just try. I think I got a good enough amount of kills this match. Besides, I think it's a one bit. Oh yeah. That's a bot. That was the. We go, Peter. Jesus. Okay, alright. Okay, so, weren't settings, is it under? Auto pickup. Dead. What? What up? Mm. They're not here. Why did he attack me then? Yeah. I have no idea. Yeah. Hey guys, if we decide to just get off this game, do you wanna head on to GTA? I meant the series version. Oh, I can happily take it. Oh, you need it? Thank you. Let me check. By the way, I got your old AR. I do not. Not used to these snipers still. By the way, do you think helicopters are going to get added this season? Because there are helicopter pads. I heard gunshots too that way. I heard it this way for some reason. Turned lobby because of my battle pass. Alright, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys for watching the Pokelord out!